Many faces of the rainy season. That guy, he delivered food. They call it Food Panda there. Actually, I think there's a bowling alley inside there. It's not open now, but it's called Crystal Lanes. Bad day today, that's for sure, here in Zambales. Hoping the weather will get better, but I don't see it getting no better. We'll have to wait and see, take 1 minute at a time. Crossing the straits, you got to be really careful because some parts are flooded and there's holes in the street. And that is a fact. Not stopping. It's what, 3 days straight now. It's actually getting stronger. Okay, it's a public market here. Well, you can hear the rain on that pin. Coming on pretty good. Handicapped today because of the rain. Trying my best. everybody just taking cover, you know, because looks like it's slowing up a little bit though. Okay, this is in the downtown market area, the new market. Rain has stopped for the moment. Yeah, hopefully the rain won't continue all day. Okay, on the outskirts of the market here, downtown Olongapo. Sometimes this road here will actually flood out. Hopefully today it won't. Got a lot of movement right now because, like I said, the rain has stopped for a second. It might stop for 10 minutes and then start back up. It's hard to say. No really time limit. Okay, it did flood down there. Okay. A lot of people like street food here. Wow, 3 days straight, the rain has poured down. Can you believe that? Only stopping sometimes for 10, 15 minutes, then resuming. Bad day. That's a cute little car there. I like that little car. Huh. The yellow one. It's like a Hyundai or Honda. I'm not sure. We got the victory liner running. He's going to Balangapatan.